So today I was running with the new Kiprunz, the KS500 shoes, and yes, with black socks, and nobody really likes black socks, so sorry for that. It's my mistake, it's not up to Decathlon or Kalenji, it's just my fault, but they are nice. Also have here the power sensor, so but that's not included in the shoe, that's just other thing I'm testing now. So this is the KS500 from Kalenji. I'll give you a nice close-up look of the details, and yes, it is already a little bit dirty, but not that much. Today I was doing two runs, two times a day, so total half marathon. But you're not interested in that, you're interested in the shoe. So this is the K-Ring, it gives you stability in the shoe. It's a shoe for neutral runners. And I will take it off to show you all the ins and outs. And if you liked the video, please hit the thumbs up button. So what I like about the shoe is this big, soft, very comfortable and airy shoe thing. We call it the lip in the Netherlands. It's attached here on the inner side of the shoe. And you see there a little bit of the not Essex or Nike fitting. It's not that nice detail, but it's very good in my opinion. For running, it's just perfect. And it's of course half the price of an Essex or a Nike shoe. And it feels very good. I would run, yeah, today I did half marathon on these shoes, but I would run a marathon on these shoes. It would not be my first pick. I really like to run on my new Nikes, but these are very comfortable, very good. And if you're just, yeah, not a beginner runner, but if you're just kind of on a budget and you just want a good shoe with some reflectiveness here and also here, it's just perfect. This is the very cool name, the Arc. What is it? Just you name it. This is the stuff that gives it lots of stability. It's good grippy on the flat, on the tarmac. I wouldn't run with it in the fields. Like here, I have like trail running shoes for when I'm running here through the fields. But just for normal running, I think it's just very, very good. This is, by the way, not asymmetrical because of a misfit or a misproduction, but it needs to be like this because of the rolling, and they are good. Nowadays, Decathlon and Kalenji shoes are just great. I had them like for, I think, 8 years ago, the first pair of Kalenjis. They weren't that good, but nowadays they're just very, very nice. But one flaw on Kalenji products is not only on this shoe, but on all the shoes. This very ugly, nasty fingernail. Now, I will cut it off, but I just wanted to show you it on this video before I cut it off. So, this is the Kiprunz KS500. The yellow black version. You see here the size. It's 46 in AU size. Just pick it one size bigger than your normal shoe size. So normally I have 45 on normal casual shoes. And on running shoes, like almost all brands, just pick one size bigger. So that's it. The Kalenji Kiprunz KS500. And again, thanks for watching. Hope you liked the video. Rate it with a thumb and see you next video.